Do you know why babies love sucking their fingers? 4-month-old babies are in the oral sensory phase. They explore the world through their mouths. For them, thumb sucking is an exploratory behavior and a way to self-soothe. You see, through the action of sucking and chewing, they understand different sensations and pressure. This is very important for their brain development. Plus, at this age, they may already be showing signs of teething. Sucking their fingers can help them relieve the discomfort caused by swollen gums.
So, what about adults biting their nails?
Adult nail biting is usually different from children. It might be a habitual action or an unconscious behavior due to stress or anxiety. Did you know 33% of children aged 7-10 and 45% of teenagers bite their nails? Feeling stressed, frustrated, hungry, or uncomfortable can all be triggers for nail biting. However, adults can manage stress in various ways, such as regular exercise, which releases endorphins to regulate mood, ensuring proper sleep, drinking a hot glass of milk before bed, and getting 7 to 8 hours of high-quality sleep to help relax the body and mind. Reducing anxiety? I'm Garden of Knowledge. Follow me for more interesting information.